Mint Studio has some fun drawing tools that allow you to create stamp designs from scratch or to embellish existing designs. You'll find the drawing and text tools here along the left. They include the selection tool, text tool, shapes, frames, straight lines, drawing freehand, and an eraser tool. The selection tool allows you to select and freely move objects on your page. If your other drawing tools remain selected after using them, you can click on the select tool or click the keyboard hotkey letter V to get back to your selection tool. The next tool here is the text tool. You can click the text tool, place a cursor on the page, and type what you want on the page. The text style panel automatically opens so you can change your font and other characteristics. If you need to go back and edit text that's no longer selected, just double-click on it. There's a lot more you can do with text in Mint Studio, but we'll cover that in a separate video. Mint Studio has some pretty fun shape and frame tools. When you click on this star icon, you'll see you can create hearts, stars, flowers, bells, balloons, moons, arrows, more starbursts, trees, airplanes, lightning bolts, and sunbursts. This frame icon lets you draw 12 different adjustable frame types. Among these frames, you can find a standard rectangle, a rounded rectangle, an ellipse, and then more elaborate frames. Hold your Shift key while drawing to get even length sides for squares or perfect circles. All of the shapes and frames are adjustable, and we'll spend more time on that special feature in another video. The Line Drawing tool allows you to draw straight lines on your stamp design. Hold the Shift key while dragging to make the line draw perfectly horizontally, vertically, or at a 45-degree angle. Your drawn lines can be adjusted in the Line Style panel, which you can find as a set of dashed and solid lines here at the top. You can choose to keep the line as a solid line or choose between a variety of dashed lines. The line thickness is adjustable here. The default is 2.0. It won't go below 1 point thickness because it needs to be thick enough to show up on your stamp. All of these line styles and thicknesses also apply to frames you draw, which are made up of lines. Corner styles will apply to corners on closed frames, and end cap styles apply to open-ended lines. Corners and lines are rounded off by default, so you can control sharpness of those points here. Back in the drawing tools, Draw Freehand draws a freehand line as you click and drag a design across your page. Again, you can adjust the drawn line's characteristics by fine-tuning in the Line Style panel. Finally, we have the Eraser tool. Click on this eraser icon to bring up a few sizes and shapes of erasers. You can erase parts of the design on your stamp by clicking and dragging on areas of the design you wish to remove. You've got Undo and Redo buttons at the top of your page if you want to change what you've done. Those are your drawing tools in Mint Studio. Thanks for watching.